What's up, Underground Wargamers? Merry Christmas to everyone, and cheers. Enjoy your eggnog and your Christmas trees today. But yeah, I got a quick video today from some Christmas miniatures that I painted. So if you are one of my close friends, family, or part of the people that do the channel, stop watching this. Because it will be a spoiler, because obviously I haven't given them to them yet, so... Alright, anyways, without further ado, let's check it out. Alright, guys, so what I have today are actually some metal DC miniatures that I painted for my friends for Christmas. And I did them in a Christmas style, so I'll run through them real quick. This is a Harley Quinn, and I tried to do her more in like the Injustice style. So, there's that Harley Quinn. Here's Santa Batman with a green cape. And they didn't have a ton of detail, but I was able to have some fun with these. Here's the Joker. Let's see his face. I kind of did him as a Santa. Move this. So you can see he's all red and green. Next one I have Santa Flash. That one's for Matt. That one was pretty simple because I liked the metallic red they already had on there, so. Made to give him a Christmas remix. And then the last one is more of a Suicide Squad. If I can get it to focus. So she has on shorts. So yeah, that was just my quick Christmas project for my friends. I'll be giving them to them when I see them. So I thought I would do a quick little Christmas video for the channel. And then if you want to know where I got these at, they're diecast nano. And I have this one I got for myself, which is the Adam West Batman. But this was one before it was painted. So they look pretty cool, straight up. But you could definitely paint them, use them for role playing or miniatures. It's pretty awesome, and they're pretty detailed for what it's worth of the price. So that was my little Christmas surprise for my friends. So I hope you guys enjoyed it, and we will definitely be having some more videos coming up soon now that the Christmas holidays, all that's over with. So go ahead and give us a like and comment below what you think of these paint jobs on these DC. We've been playing a lot of Injustice too, so it was fun to do some DC. And then make sure to subscribe to the channel, and we will see you with a lot more in the next year. So have a good Christmas, and we'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.